so smart. When we got up there, the first thing he did was go wake my mom up and make sure she was up and moving, and then we could go outside and play. Then he knew I'd leave him there, so he'd go over and lay down. I had a big piece of foam up there for him because he was getting older. He'd go lay on that piece of foam, watch me take off. And then, even though he got to spend all day, breakfast and dinner, all my mom and dad's leftovers for the whole week, when it was time to go, I'd have to wrap my arms around him and walk him out to the car and shove him in the car.
He didn't want to go.
No, he would. You couldn't get him to leave my mom and dad's house.
We owned the farm. I know firsthand how smart that is. I can do this for you. I would say, I want you to go upstairs. I want you to find a red wall. Boom. What's the town look at? It. I'd love to work. If you look at it, because here I have a lot. Upstairs. Low. So she knew color, and she knew wood.
Yeah, he got black. I had a black lab in the dish. I was about 13. That was hands down the smartest dog I've ever seen in my life. I taught that dog. I taught that dog to retrieve. Plus, like, that was the only dog I ever had that my mom would let in the house, because, like, he would go and he wouldn't lay on the couch. And if you told him to do anything, he would do it. Like, and he developed this natural ability that when he had to go to the bathroom, he wouldn't bark, he wouldn't do anything. He would go and he would sit by the back door. He'd let him out, and instead of barking to get back in, he'd come and he'd likely scratch.
My dog had his own dog in my house. He never, even from the time I had him when he was a little puppy, he never was back in my house. Never was. No, he was way smart. He knew when I was getting ready for camping. I always have a little motorhome and I have to keep it out of my mom's dad's house for a while. I mean, so I'd always start getting all my stuff together. First thing I'd do is start servicing the bike. I always have to wash it and change it. And he did it. When it was summertime, I'd always start getting my bike ready and he'd get all antsy. He loved going camping.
Yeah.